Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I think this is working. Awesome. Something worked tonight. I apologize for the lights. Don't know what's going on. But at least we can see, right? Thank you so much for coming out tonight. We had quite an ambitious concert. Most high schools wouldn't touch half of this music. So really, please give a wonderful round of applause to your kids. They know I'm really proud of them. I've been yelling at them all week, so good luck, hate, but whatever. I want to recognize all of our seniors on stage tonight. One of my seniors came up to me and said, before the concert, and it kind of got me all choked up, and now I'm all kind of messed up about it, but he said, thank you so much. He shook my hand and said, thanks for playing. It's been a pleasure playing with you, Mr. Joseph. And he meant playing in the ensemble. And I was like, I was taken aback. And kids don't do that. And it's been an honor playing with all of these seniors, because being a senior at Harriton is difficult, because you got your eye on the door and you got your eye on college and so many things ahead of you that music sometimes is hard to fit in. But these seniors have really worked hard to not just fit it in, but also do a fantastic job over the 4 years. So for all our seniors tonight, please stand up. No, you can bring it down just while I'm talking. All right, just look at it. So things are going to happen behind me. Just kind of a couple more things to say. So next Wednesday we have concert two, spring concert number two. It's all of our jazz ensembles, the percussion ensemble, and all the choirs. It's on Wednesday night, 7 o'clock. It's also part of the arts festival. Yes, awesome, guys. Yeah, got it. So please come out for that. It's going to be another great concert. And every year, our students try out in December to audition for districts, and then regions, and then all state bands and or orchestra. And of course, we had a lot of representation this year. I just want to recognize those students. So I'll go in no particular order. For districts on cello, we had Alex Wu. Also on cello, Shen Wu. On violin, Joe Sku. And then we had a bunch of kids make regions. Anthony Zhu on viola. Anthony's great. Good. And then we had four make all-state on oboe. Jillian Bobnack, who's in the background. Viola Lee, who you heard tonight as well. Samuel Park on cello. And Isabella Igawa on violin. So we were very well represented, and then if they could sit down. Okay. Awesome. So if they're not a senior this year, they're actually eligible for all Easterns, which they'll apply for at the end of this school year. And we'll find out in the fall if they make all Easterns. And the All Eastern Festival is held in Atlantic City.
Yeah.
Please, somebody make it. So I can go to work. Feeling lucky, my hands are itchy. Kidding. So, anyway, breakfast table fundraiser. That's coming up. It's a big music department fundraiser. You're probably going to get an email about volunteering for that. It's coming up. The date is May 9th through the 16th. So we love it when parents come and volunteer and help us do all of the wonderful things at HMPA, Harriton Music Parents Association. Susan, who is a wonderful president, and she always needs help doing various tasks. I know a lot of you always step up when it's time to. So please look for that email and come out and volunteer. Obviously, graduation is coming up, and then you'll be getting an invitation for our music banquet, which is a wonderful way not only to say goodbye to our seniors and give out awards, but it's a way to celebrate all of the students that participated, whether they're a freshman, sophomore, or junior as well. That's going to be at the Villanova Conference Center. That's going to be on June 7th, so look for that. Again, it's a nice way to end the year. And so why is the screen down? So you guys know, a lot of us came back from Disney this fall. It's the trip that never happened and then happened finally. And so I wanted to show you a clip. No, are they going to be able to see this with all the lights on?
You gotta turn the lights off.
Are you kidding me? Okay. So I'm going to keep talking and get the lights. But anyway, this is their project. The students never saw the music. They had a 2.5 hour workshop with a conductor they'd never seen before. And they had to come up with the finale to The Lion King. And it's, of course, they're familiar with The Lion King, but they're not familiar with the actual arrangement that the movie score was. And so in 2.5 hours, this is what we were able to come up with for that workshop.
Projector's not on. So anyway, what I'll do is I'll make that video available to anybody who wants it. Maybe it'll work on your TV. Anyway, there was a video that went along with it, but you release sort of soundtrack. And all those animal noises at the end, that was one of them was Mr. Johnson. He was the monkey. I was the lion, of course. And then I think Miss Vellante was a bird or something. Macaw. I think you were a macaw. Yeah, anyway. So we had a lot of fun, as you might have been able to. Just ask me for it if you actually want to see it. Alright, so we have one last tradition, and it's usually to end the concert with everybody on stage for one final number. It's a short one, and it's an election year, so we thought we'd do something patriotic. So here you go.
Oh.